Well, we're really fortunate this morning. We're sailing the Hallberg Rassy 50 down the English Channel, and we have 20 knots of wind that's piped up through the night. Been able to switch the engine off and set the sails very easy with the hydraulic push buttons. We're on a broad reach with 20 knots, and we're doing 8 knots through the water. She's a stunning boat to sail, and really effortless to set the sails up. Beautiful, very nice.